Leg is raised. And they're off for the Bloodstock Advisory Services Handicap over the extended mile. And it was an engaging smile who got the jump on them at the break from Grey Gem giving chase in second. Lucid Shadow is in third, Granny Amity inside in fourth, Ron Ballard is racing in fifth, followed by Ocean Crystal as they race down towards the final 7 furlongs. Chester's Little Gem alone to the back marker, Carrera, is last for one. They're well strung out as they go into the turn by the 6 furlong marker. That's engaging Smile, who has a lead of nearly 2 lengths. Quite keen in second is Grey Gem as they head down the back. Lucifer Shadow's now racing in third, and making a move on the outside is Ron's Ballad. He's now about to take fourth. Granny Ann towards the inside is in fifth. There's now a break of some 6 lengths to Ocean Crystal as they're midway down the back straight and tailed off a Carrera and Chester's Little Gem. Inside the final half mile they go. Engaging Smile still has the lead, but now it's been reduced to only a length. As Grey Gem gets much closer in second, Lucifer Shadow is in third. Granny Ann picking back on the inside now to reclaim fourth, together with Ron's Ballad, and they're now some 12 lengths clear of Ocean Crystal and the rest. They make the turn, they're on now towards the final quarter mile, engaging Smile with Lucifer Shadow towards the outside. Lucifer Shadow is now put his head in front, two on the inside, engaging Smile in second, and all of a sudden these two now are going clear of Granny Ann and Ron's Ballad towards the outside of Grey Gem, and then Ocean Crystal, but inside the final furlong, and just cruising home here, Lucifer Shadow, Alex Mills takes a look over his shoulder, and at the moment, the opposition are simply dots on the horizon. Lucifer Shadow.